They don't have Paul George out there to see what he can do. I think Ty Lue knows exactly what a couple of his guys are able to do.
Good cut by Kuz and the delivery by Marc Gasol.
Williams.
Yeah, he's remarkable when he goes left.
He made all three of his shots in 6 minutes the other night. Kuz, yes, sir.
Set up
the corner.
Set up by Horton.
Ooh, yeah. Williams led the Clippers in assists.
He must have had 80% of his assists to Montrez.
Underneath. There's Kuzma. That's a good entry pass from half court. And Kuzma finishes. Horton Tucker. He's got Ibaka in front of him. Hook pass to Kuzma. Stutter step. Got it. Yes, sir, for three. Kuz. Here he is finding the open man, Morris. The fake, baseline, drive, kick. Kuzma, the fake. He attacks all the way. Kisses it off the glass for two.
Some kind of talent of his own.
Yeah. Part of a few championships, wasn't he? Kuz swishes it through. He played in game one and is getting tonight off. Kuzma, fall away, baseline, beautiful. He made 17 threes. Out-rebounded the Clippers by 10 at 27 assists. Kuzma pulls up from the logo like LeBron.